Sanderson locates DeBrincat. 25 left in the period. DeBrincat, wrist shot, sailing to the corner. Shot from out high, underneath Thompson, and in! Jake Sanderson with his first NHL goal. It's a power play tally with 15 seconds left in the first period. The game is tied at one.
He does all the work. He gets to that loose puck, keeps it in, and that shot deflects off a stick. You can see Thompson's moving one way. He tries.